touch. And he has got a very good elbow tactic.
Round number one.
The fight that the majority of the crowd are here to see tonight.
Main event between Buakaw, red corner, and Enriko, blue corner.
Another sharp punches there from Enriko. Right now, the southpaw stance. He's not intimidated at all by Buakaw's reputation. Looking for that spinning back elbow. Buakaw in with a hard body kick, though.
All right, it's done.
Patient aggression from Buakaw, stalking forward, picking his shots. Fast high kick from Buakaw there.
Very good shot indeed.
Nice long knee from Buakaw.
Straight right.
Solid punch and then a solid kick from Buakaw as well there.
Enriko
standing in front of him, trading. Good body kick again from Buakaw. Good elbow from Buakaw. In the solid knee there, Buakaw.
Nice wing kick, just
high kick from Buakaw there. Long knee from Buakaw, hard elbow from him. Good body kick. Enriko here. Looking like the Buakaw hold at the moment. He's finding his rhythm here and picking his shots well.
Knee strike, straight right, elbow strike, and a low cut kick.
Good body kick from Buakaw. Enriko taking a fight to the clinch, but Buakaw good arm position. Solid elbow
just now.
Long knee there from Buakaw. Had a good long knee from him there. Really taking the fight to Enriko in here. Enriko in with a good elbow though.
He's right. Elbows. Recharge. Good combination indeed from Buakaw.
Enriko in with that spinning back elbow again. Nice body kick from him.
He was trying to go for the back kick and lost his balance. Right. And we go, he's trying to go for the blows.
Good solid knee there from Buakaw. Just turned Enriko off balance there quite easily, really. It's about to end the opening round. Great round for Buakaw there.
Great
Enriko standing in front of him and trading back though. Great fight.
Buakaw, red corner, and Enriko from Germany, blue corner.
Now pushing forward again. Again, that patient aggression from him, stalking forward, good body kick.
Tough swing kick, couple of turns.
Landing well with those body kicks. Enriko not blocking him at all, landing right across the body.
Left high kick by Buakaw.
Well, with that body kick,
that was a tremendous low cut kick by Buakaw just now.
could have taken a count there, really. Beautiful shot from Buakaw.
Finding his target.
Just referee giving him the benefit of the doubt there because he got up so quick. But could have taken a count there quite easily. Really on fire this round, Buakaw, so far. Good body kick from him now. Hard knee through the middle. Buakaw there. They came with a solid elbow. Big cut there on the head of Enriko Kehl. Buakaw with a fast high kick.
Oh, what an elbow that was! He can't let the speed elbow.
Blood, he's absolutely pouring out that cut now. It's like spraying out. I can't see this fight going on much longer. Buakaw just with a push kick, the referee stopping it. The blood is literally pumping out of that cut.
Yeah, bleeding a lot.
Referee letting it go on though.
All right.
Blood all over Enriko Kehl now. Buakaw has just gone to town on him tonight. It looks the best I've seen Buakaw in quite a while. He's really on fire. He's come out with a point of proof. A lot of people saying before, this young German fighter, very strong, very tough. But Buakaw's just taken him apart this round.
He's trying for the blows now.
Fast and tight, kick back from Buakaw. Buakaw's elbows in this fight have literally been devastated. Taken Enriko Kehl's game plan apart.
Still fighting back, but taking a lot of shots here.
Very, credit to him though for gamely trying to fight back here.
Very serious toward the yellow brown shoe. Here we go, the third and final round. Buakaw Bantam Meg, the red corner fighter versus Enriko Kehl from Germany, blue corner.
And Enriko, something of a miracle out the bag here in the final round. Those elbows from Buakaw really were devastating in the opening round. Second round, sorry.
The Hurricane was in trouble in the second round.
Now still stalking forward. Doesn't need to do much this round. He's clearly ahead now. Looks like Buakaw wants the KO.
Tough low cut kick.
Big body kick for Buakaw there. Hard elbow from him. Coming forward, looking to try and finish Kehl off. He doesn't need to take any risk, Buakaw, really. Comfortably ahead. Blood spraying out again now from that cut. Buakaw landing the push kick to the face. Really doesn't, that spinning back elbow was a bit too obvious there. And made to pay by Buakaw.
Hurricane is in trouble again.
Kick as well from Buakaw there. That blood flowing out again now. Another big kick from Buakaw.
Nice wing kick.
And a shot to the crowd here in the final round.
That's another free kick.
Slowing up now, Buakaw. He knows he's a long, long way ahead here.
Right.
Doesn't need to take any risks. Enriko was off balance as well. Showmanship from Buakaw now as he winds the clock down towards the end of the fight. Both fighters showing their respects to each other there. That is a nasty looking cut. Say nasty looking cut because of the amount of blood that's coming out of it doesn't look good.
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4.